said this gonna chop for me. Looking back.